Welcome to the Tonight Show. You're here. You made it. Thank you for watching. I love you, too. Happy Friday, everybody. Oh, my gosh. Hey, guys, if anyone is in the market for a solid gold toilet, there's a bunch for sale on the sidewalk outside of Trump Tower. Just to let you know, on the way out, you can go find it. Guys, former President Trump only has a few days left to pay the $464 million bond from his civil fraud case before the state of New York starts seizing his assets. Yeah. You know that stress you feel when you wait until the last minute to finish writing a term paper? Multiply that by 464 million. This, such a good feel. Trump is so nervous he's rolling up classified documents and chain smoking them. It's really. But get this, despite his lawyers saying that he doesn't have the money to pay his bond today, Trump said that he has almost $500 million in cash. If you'd like to see the cash, Trump's like, it's totally real. It lives in Canada and goes to a different school. You probably don't know it. Meanwhile, under his new fundraising agreement with the RNC, Trump can now use political donations to pay his legal bills. Trump was like, it's the grift that keeps on grifting. It really is. Some news from Washington today. After the House passed a bipartisan bill to fund the government and avert a shutdown, Marjorie Taylor Greene filed a motion to remove Mike Johnson as House Speaker. Marjorie made the decision after listening to her colleagues, constituents, and Zoltron Supreme Leader of Glargnak 6. It lives in Canada, goes to a different school, you probably don't know. Marjorie would take the job as House Speaker, but she's too busy being the House Screamer, so. Switching gears, yesterday, DMVs across the country were hit by a massive network outage that caused service disruptions. People were in line were like, this is ridiculous. I should have been in and out in 6 hours. What's going on here? DMV said the outage was caused by internet connection issues, yeah. In other words, the free trial expired on their Boingo hotspot. Well, listen to this. I read that in an effort to attract wealthier shoppers, Walmart is going to start selling high-end products. Ooh. It's very fancy. Now the Walmart greeter is wearing a tuxedo T-shirt. Now the shopping cart has 4 broken wheels with rims on them. You guys, March Madness is officially here. It's very exciting. There are so many amazing players in the tournament, but I noticed that if you combine some of the players' names, you can create an even more interesting player.
Really?
Yeah, I'll show you what I mean. For instance, if you combine Presley Patterson and Kobe Elvis, you get Elvis Presley. Yeah. See how this works? So if you combine Walker Horn and DJ Jeffries, you now get DJ Horn. Up next, if you combine A.J. Hoggard, Ward Harold, and Hasten Ward, you get Hogwarts. If you combine Stefan Castle, Juwan Roberts, and Brandon White, you get Juwan Whitecastle. And finally, if you combine Delaney Hurd and William Horton, you get Horton Hurd a Who. It's very interesting. So best of luck to all the players out there. We're rooting for all of you. Guys, the big solar eclipse is coming up. Ooh. And I saw that ABC and National Geographic are partnering to produce a 2-hour live special for the event. Yeah. And then we'll have to wait another week for the Eclipse Tells All special. All right, guys, I heard about a company called Calmara that said it can detect if you have STDs based on pictures of your genitals. Unfortunately, you have to get the picture taken at the DMV. And they're having internet issues. One guy was like, a new company? Then who have I been sending all these photos to? And finally, guys, we're in the first week of spring, but the weather's been pretty unpredictable. I actually wrote a little song about it, if you don't mind. It's the first week of spring. The trees are all blossoming. I can wear things that I feel awesome in. A thin denim coat or a thick, comfy sweater. One sec. Hey, Siri, what's the weather?
The temperature is currently 33 degrees.
Wait, what? Not to fret, I missed the marker. Seems like today I still need my parka. I thought since the spring it'd be okay. Hey, Siri, what's the weather later today?
The weather later is sunny with a high of 64 degrees.
Are you kidding me? That's like a 30 degrees warmer.
I know, right? L-O-L.
Guess it's parka for now. I'll pack a light jacket to change into later. My new spring habit. I'll take my parka and I'll pack it up tight. Actually, hey Siri, what's the weather like tonight?
The weather tonight is clear. Windy with a high of 55.
Okay. So I should be fine with a jacket? Parka?
With a feels like of 23 degrees. Sucker.
What? Man, I give up. This is a bummer. I'm just gonna wait and wear shorts this summer. And now I'll stay home and I'll watch March Madness. Dang, I just checked and I busted my bracket on the first week of spring. We have a great show. Alicia Keys is here. We're talking to her. This will be joined by Malia Joy Moon. Tony Goldwyn is here. And we got a performance from Broadway's Kitchen tonight. Let's go write some thank you notes. Come on, everybody. Ooh. Hell's Kitchen. A performance from Hell's Kitchen tonight.
Whoa.
I went to go see this at the Public Theater. When Alicia first was putting it out and she was just figuring it all out, it was unbelievable. I was like, oh, yeah, this is gonna go to Broadway. It has to. It's just so well done. The songs are great. It's crusher. And so I'm happy it's now officially, it's on Broadway. They did it. She's amazing. Hell's Kitchen. Because it is Friday, that's usually when I catch up with some personal stuff. I check my inbox, I return some emails, and of course I send out thank you notes. And I was just running a bit behind today. I just thought if you guys wouldn't mind, I'd like to write out my thank you notes right now. James, can I get some thank you note writing music, please? Yeah, it was mysterious.
Suspicious.
Yeah. Thank you, allergy medication commercials, for letting me believe that pollen is what's stopping me from kayaking.
Yeah. I can't go mountain climbing. That's you.
I can't go work out.
I can't go jog.
I can't jog or do anything.
I can't eat healthy.
I'm sneezing. I didn't watch the movie.
I got to drive to the store.
Yeah. Thank you, UConn's mascot, Jonathan the Husky, for looking like anyone right after saying, I don't think the edible is working. Your head's a wolf head. You have a wolf head.
Right up, baby.
Yo, bone. Thank you, pigeons, for always looking like you're listening to a pretty sick beat. That's my jam. Thank you, people who stand right next to baggage claim. You're definitely not in the way, and your bag will definitely come first.
Go on, get now.
Oh, I think that's mine right there. I think it's no, it's not. I just need my flight. Never mind. Thank you, balloons, for saying surprise. Here's a rubber bag of my bad breath.
Wow.
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 Rubber bag.
Wow. STD.
There we go, yeah. Thank you, March, for letting us all play the game basketball fan or real-life gambling addict. There you have it, everybody. Those are our thank you notes. We'll be right back with Alicia Keys. Come on now.